Hey, what's up all you YouTubers out there? It's Kowalski here, bringing you another Pokemon Diamond Wi-Fi battle. This time I did a BLUU battle with Pokettomon. So he led with Ninetales, I led with Absol. And now I know I'm faster, and because I'm scarfed. Stone Edge had to miss, which really sucked. And then it missed again, for fuck's sake. And he brought in Sandslash. So I go to Leafeon. He Stealth Rocks. He switches out to Honchko. And I can't hit with an 80% accuracy move, but I can hit with 55. Go figure. I Swords Dance, and now I expect him to switch. So I Baton Passed back to Absol. Took Stealth Rock damage. He's still sleeping. And now he switches into Empoleon. I Night Slash, do about 50. And I'm not gonna risk staying in to try to get the crit. And I thought he might have Aqua Jet, so I decide to just get out of there. I go to Horrigue, my Ludicolo. He Swords Dances twice, which might be real trouble for me. But Ludicolo should resist everything he can throw at me, so I'm not too concerned. I set up Leech Seed and then Protect to sap some more damage. He Waterfalls and crits for a fair amount of damage, but now I know that I can survive that with ease, even with two Swords Dances against me. So I predict again, good prediction on his part. He Swords Dances. I get more Leech Seed HP back. He Earthquakes, and I survive barely with 7 HP. And then he Aqua Jets me, I think. And Ludicolo goes down. So now I bring out Leafeon again, knowing that he can resist the Aqua Jet, which he didn't even do, and Leaf Blade KOs Empoleon. He goes back to Ninetales. I know I can't stand, I'm probably not faster, and Flamethrower will obviously one-hit KO me. Oh, I stayed in, okay. He Hypnosis, puts me to sleep, and now I know that Leafeon won't be much good to me, so I decide to just let it die. Now this might have been bad. If he wanted to, he could have got more nasty plots in, but instead he used Flamethrower after one. So Leafeon goes down. I bring out Absol again, knowing I can outspeed. But here's where things fucked up. He sashed, so there goes Absol, and now I'm in deep shit. Now what I should have done is bring out Miss Magius first. Maybe he might have hypnosis on my sub or something, or nasty plot, and I might have had a chance. But now doesn't make much difference because Ninetales was basically dead. So I take it out with Shadow Ball. Now I'm up against Espeon, which is trouble since I'm not faster, and this battle is basically over. He Calm Minds, I Shadow Ball, and then he Shadow Balls, Miss Magius goes down. I bring out Aggron, expecting him to attack. I use Metal Burst, which is sort of like counter, but it counters both special and physical attacks. He obviously saw that coming and switched out. And I thought he was gonna Swords Dance or something, expecting another Metal Burst. But I guessed wrong, and that cost me, definitely, because I would have been able to take Sandslash out with Metal Burst. So I'm down to my last Pokemon, Pikachu, and it won't be doing much. Hopefully, I was hoping that Hidden Power Ice would at least give me a little more respectable 3-0 loss instead of 4, but it survived with a surprisingly high amount of HP. But oh well, that's the way it goes sometimes. Kind of disappointing loss. But good game, Pokettomon. Thanks for watching.
And that's all, folks.